that is your property, and, you know, letting them know that it's yours, just because you're letting them use it, that's just out of the kindness of your heart. You know, so you don't get yourself in.
Okay, I appreciate that.
Certainly a liability issue potentially too, maintenance issues that could come up, certainly not the board's concern, but just for your own.
Yeah, my, the very first consolidation that I did, I put a detached garage behind my home on one of the lots, and I consolidated my residential lot with that, and received all the building permits necessary, and I built that garage. The driveway went right through that property at the time as well. And so these are two adjacent lots, so. So I should consult with an attorney to?
I'm signing a lease agreement, use the agreement.
Okay.
It's all, you apply it over.
Okay, and that's not only you, but it's when it comes on Cowan Drive, it's going through somebody else's property, and then after it goes to yours, and apparently it's going to everybody else's, so.
Correct.
Everybody else is in the same boat.
Okay.
And you are there.
Okay.
Just to protect yourselves and your neighbors, to get an agreement that we're letting this happen, but it doesn't mean that you have a right to it.
Okay, okay. So that is not, I do not have to let them go through that. I mean, I could essentially, if this is approved, I could essentially close that road?
It's been, you could do it even before it's approved.
I think we just want to be careful giving any legal advice, one lawyer or attorney for that.
Okay, okay.
Because that, we don't know how long somebody's been using it, to the extent, any representations, if it was a prior owner, that maybe it told them something as well.
Yeah, I mean, when we moved in, it was just vacant woods, it was just overgrown shrubs and.
And you don't have anything on any of those previous deeds stating that there's an easement for these people?
I do know. I do know.
Okay,
I will state for the record that all the other houses adjacent do have access from the frontages.
So once again, are we going to approve this?
For this plan, yes.
Okay. So I need a motion to have this go forward with approval? Tara, any a second?
Second.
Nemo? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
As for the Riley, we're going to table that, we're all finished.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. We're going to table Riley subdivision, and we will also be tabling the other one that I mentioned. There were some issues that came up, apparently at the last minute, but the engineer has the shot.
The shot, yeah.
Yes, subdivision, so we're going to table that for another month as well. So my apologies for sending that out, the email, and letting you know that it's not going to happen, so I apologize. Is there anything else anybody would like to talk about? No? Nothing? Okay, I need a, the only thing is about the next meeting, date is February 15th.